Are you sick of second-guessing yourself when it comes to treating language disorders? Are you tired of writing progress updates that look like this? If so, it's not your fault. The truth is, many SLPs feel unprepared because they've never really learned a good system for language therapy. And if you're an SLP, you're probably familiar with that panicked feeling you get as you're scrambling to pull things together for a session at the last minute. Or that feeling you get when you spend hours planning, but find that your students still aren't getting better, even when you do plan ahead. If you're confused about how to help students with language and literacy issues, and if you're feeling like a glorified teaching assistant instead of the go-to expert you'd like to be, I want you to know you're not alone. I'm Karen Dudek-Brannan, and I've helped hundreds of students meet their language therapy goals. But I used to hate language therapy. My language therapy used to look like a jumbled mess of random games, flashcards, and worksheets. So of course, my students rarely met their goals. I knew something had to change. So I read through hundreds of studies and conducted a few of my own. And after doing tons of research, especially during my doctoral work, I finally started to see some patterns. As I studied the students on my caseload and compared what I was seeing to the research out there, I finally figured out where I was going wrong. I was trying to teach my students everything that they didn't know how to do. It dawned on me that I only had 30 to 40 minutes per week with some of my students. I had to stop jumping aimlessly from skill to skill, or they'd never make gains on anything. So I asked myself a question. If I could focus on one thing that would make all the difference, what would that be? When I found the answer, I started getting students off my caseload because they'd met their goals, not because they'd plateaued. Like my student who started kindergarten with a speech and language IEP and literacy scores in the 10th percentile, but after focusing therapy on one key area during his elementary years, his literacy scores shot up to the 45th percentile. And even though he started kindergarten with language scores in the low 70s, he was within the normal range by the end of third grade, so I was able to send him to fourth grade without an IEP. I was also able to drastically increase my students' level of independence in the classroom, such as my student who started kindergarten with language scores in the upper 60s and low 70s with a severe phonological delay. He was also in a special ed setting for all of the core academic instruction in kindergarten. You can see on this chart there that he was in the general education classroom less than 50% of his day. But by the end of fourth grade, he'd met all of his language goals and scored in the average range on formal language evaluations, and I was able to switch therapy to focus only on speech sounds. And best of all, we were able to send him to fifth grade with a schedule that allowed him to be in the general education classroom over 90% of the day. The best part of all is that when I got focused, I was able to get life-changing results for my students with less effort, so I was still able to have a life outside of work. So what did I actually do to get these results? I focused on doing the one thing that would give my students a chance to succeed. I built their vocabulary skills. As I studied the patterns in my language referrals and dug into the research, I found that this was the common culprit in most cases. My students just didn't have the word knowledge to keep up, and the gaps were getting wider and wider. They were floundering in school because of it. So why was this the case? Because if you don't know at least 90 to 95% of the words in the book that you're reading, you won't be able to understand it, which is a huge problem if you're in school and you're required to do a lot of reading in order to learn. And here's the sad part for students with language disorders. Typically, developing children can learn anywhere from 3,000 to 5,000 words per year in the early elementary years. But children with weak language skills may only learn 300 to 900 words per year. So that means if you compared the best case scenario for a high performing student to the worst case scenario for a low performing student, this is how their vocabulary growth would look over time. Research has also shown us that students with language disorders aren't likely to respond to comprehension strategy instruction that's typically done in many classrooms if we don't address the underlying language skills that are holding them back. This means all those reading strategies they learn in a standard classroom aren't going to cut it. But there's good news, because that's where you can come in to save the day and be the person who gives them the vocabulary skills that they need to succeed. Now, if you're feeling a little overwhelmed right now, don't worry. I want to share something with you that can make learning how to implement this much easier. After years of research, I finally discovered the what and the how when it comes to building vocabulary skills in language therapy. And this was a complete game changer that transformed my practice. I've spent years putting this together, but I don't want you to have to struggle like I did. It doesn't need to take you years to learn this material because I've compiled it all for you. I want you to be able to make breakthroughs with your students this year, which is why I've put all this information into my online programs for SLPs, where I teach you to use all the strategies you need to build your students' vocabulary. You have the opportunity today to get one of them completely free. It's called the Vocabulary Foundation. The Vocabulary Foundation is an online course that gives you a no-fluff guide to choosing high-quality vocabulary your students need to succeed, so that you can target it in therapy. When you join the Vocabulary Foundation, you'll learn how word learning is different for kids with language disorders and how general education instruction falls short, so you know exactly where you can fill the gaps. So that's what's covered in Module 1. In modules 2 and 3, you'll also learn how to distinguish your role from the teacher, how many words you should be studying per week, and how to pick the right words. So you're never left guessing at what you should be helping your students to learn in therapy. You'll also learn how word learning occurs and how to pick the right assessment procedures that will give you a solid picture of your students' ability to use target vocabulary so that you can actually see if your therapy is working. In addition to your course video trainings, you'll also get bonuses like the Tier 2 words. So there's 540 Tier 2 words, all hand-selected from curricular materials for you to give you a head start. Plus, you also get basic concepts for language therapy, another printout that highlights key concepts you can target with your students in therapy. You'll also get the formal assessment for vocabulary and functional vocabulary assessment that will help you evaluate your students so you know exactly where they are as far as vocabulary, so you know how to tailor your therapy appropriately, for a total value of $465 with all of this that you're getting. Now, that's what this would all cost if I sold it separately on my website, but I'm not going to charge you $465. You can actually get the Vocabulary Foundation today for just $197. Or you have another option. You can get it completely free if you become a Language Therapy Advanced Premium member this week before the deadline expires. Here's how those programs work together. In the Vocabulary Foundation, you'll learn exactly how to focus on the right words and evaluate your students. And then in Language Therapy Advanced Premium, you'll get advanced training that will guide you through step-by-step systems for studying those words. Language Therapy Advanced Premium will show you how to take all the vocabulary that you've selected in the Vocabulary Foundation and use it to build deep metalinguistic awareness that students need to become independent learners and successful students. If you become a member, over the course of the year, you'll get trainings and coaching that will guide you through creating a complete system for language therapy, so you don't have to piece it together on your own. As a Language Therapy Advanced Premium member, you'll get online video trainings that will walk you through how to study semantics, syntax, morphology, orthography, and phonology so that you can build the metalinguistic awareness skills and vocabulary skills your students need in order to thrive in academic settings. And I also provide you the materials that you need to implement any one of those techniques in the materials library. Plus, if you ever get stuck along the way, you can also hop on one of the monthly live coaching calls or use the VIP members-only Facebook group to ask me or other members of the program any questions that you have. These programs are for you if you are an SLP working with kids in high school who have been in speech for ages and they're still struggling with those academic skills. For example, Connie, who was in the Language Therapy Advanced Program, has said that after implementing these techniques, that what always seemed to be boring and a drudgery was becoming exciting, and that she used to spend hours planning for sessions, but that has all changed, and she's seen some quick results, and it was worth every penny. So Connie had a student in high school who went from being totally bored with therapy to coming to therapy excited with words that he wanted to study. This program is also for you if you have students who have mild to moderate language disorders, but they are working on academic skills. So this could be students anywhere from K to 12 and students who are really on that academic track. So they're expected to be doing some reading and writing. And this is an example of a student who I had that was able to put these strategies into practice and get some great results. And she says, "I have to say that since I took action and joined your group, being an SLP has now become my true passion." And finally, if you have students who are really struggling with those language and literacy skills and are really struggling with reading comprehension, this program is perfect for you. So this is Elizabeth, and she went through the Vocabulary Foundation and is also a Language Therapy Advanced Premium member. And this is a success story that she shared from a student who was a sixth grader who was getting some resource support and speech and language services. And she says, "A light bulb went off and he said, 'Hey, that's what we did last time.' And the post-session review with mom was fun today." So she was actually able to help her student generalize some of those skills that they'd been working on in therapy. Now, obviously, my programs are not for everyone. So this is not for you if you only work with very young children, preschool and younger, and you don't have a passion for K-12 education. This is highly focused on academic skills. So really, it's ideal for students in kindergarten through 12th grade who are working on reading and writing and academic skills. It's also not for you if you're looking for craftivities and artsy stuff. It's a no fluff, just down to the essentials, no BS approach that really teaches you the essential systems that you need. And it's also not for you if you only work with children with limited verbal abilities who use AAC or students who are in life skills programs. Again, it's really appropriate for students who are working on academic language rather than things like core vocabulary. So you have a couple different options if you want to move forward. You can get the Vocabulary Foundation for $197, or you can get it free when you join Language Therapy Advanced Premium for just $49 per month. So if you went with the second option, you would get the entire Vocabulary Foundation course plus all of the perks of your membership for just $49 today. With all of my programs, there's a 60-day money-back guarantee. So that means I let you try the program for 60 days risk-free, and if you aren't satisfied, you get your money back. And with your Language Therapy Advanced Premium membership, you can cancel at any time. I've spent the last 10 years doing research and have literally spent thousands of dollars on trainings, materials, not to mention a doctoral degree. But you have another choice. You can continue to struggle like I did and piece it all together yourself. Or you can have me walk you through it and get a massive shortcut. If you want to opt for the shortcut, you have two options. You can get the Vocabulary Foundation only, which includes just the Vocabulary Foundation course plus all the bonus downloads that come with it. And you can get instant access to that today for just $197. Or you can choose to get the Vocabulary Foundation free with your Language Therapy Advanced Premium membership. So that includes the entire Vocabulary Foundation course plus the bonus downloads. You'll get access to the Language Therapy Advanced Premium video trainings, the materials library, and you'll be able to attend the online coaching calls and have access to the VIP members-only Facebook group. And you can get access to all of that today for just $49, the cost of your first month of membership. So in 1 year's time, will you be stuck in the same place you are right now, or will you join me and transform your practice? All you need to do to join me is choose your package of choice to the right, and I will hope to see you in the members area.